And Copiah County deputies are assisting the U.S. Marshals Task Force in locating an attempted murder suspect. 30-year-old Philip Jameson is wanted in Louisiana for attempted murder. He is considered armed and dangerous. If you know where he is, please call the Copiah County Sheriff's Office.